It's time to end this. I must say, this game has gotten less scary as time went on. And I think it has everything to do with the fact that, these common enemies are a little more predictable, I think. If only because I mean, not just because I die and come back and I know where they are, but also because you're ready for them to show up, usually. Maybe that's just me, but that's how it seems so far. Which is not necessarily a bad thing. You know, it helps you gain a little more confidence when you can predict it. And I half expect that the game is trying to make you feel more confident. was just bullshit. Kinda wishing I had my shotgun. Oops. I wish I'd gone this way earlier. And I didn't bring the mag. It's alright. Kind of remind me of Scarecrow. I do have the burner. safer. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. Evie's the old woman. I fucking knew it. Target acquired. Interesting. Oh, good. Save point. That's not the shotgun I wanted. Didn't mean to do that. numb. All the damn time.
Ha 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 ha!
I'm going back outside. There's no item chest. Here later, hopefully. Oh, hey, it's this place. I like that they're building up to that reveal. I kind of figured it out a long time ago.
Help me. fuck are you?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
I don't want to hurt you.
Where the hell? Don't leave you alone.
Stay away. Now you
Okay, that wasn't the way to go about that.
You.
Why does everyone whack me?
This is precarious.
I just wanted a bad name.
Oof. Ooh, we got 3 achievements right there.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
Redfield.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Oh, she's alive.
You made it.
My wife is alive.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
I got rescued by Umbrella. Reminds me almost of True Detective. With the openings and... Well, I think that might be one of the first horror games I actually beat. I'm not gonna skip it. I'll let it run. Bing, bing, wang. So, if you want to beat it quick, you start off, you can run through the house, find the latch under the fireplace, make your way up to the attic, deal with Mia. Or no, you gotta go through the guest house first. Find the thing in the fireplace, go down to the basement, go through the water, go through, find Mia, use the bolt cutters to open the door, get Mia, go around the thing, follow Mia through and up to the house, then you have to fight with Mia in the guest house. I fight with her a couple times, follow her up to the attic. Use the bolt cutters on the door to get the fuse. Use the fuse in the fuse box to open up the ladder to the attic. Go fight with Mia. When she's down, you get knocked out by Daddy. Then he knocks you out, takes you back to the house. Then you're sitting at dinner. You wait for that cutscene and tip the chair over, get free. Leave the room, go down the hallway, try to be sneaky-like so that Daddy can't find you. That would be the easiest way, I think. If he does see you, try to lose him. Then go get the hatch key. Use the hatch key to open up the safe house. I think at that point you can open, get the garage open with the cop. Do the fight with Daddy. He'll blow his brains out. Climb up the ladder. Get the dog's head, move the shelf aside. Jump down, use the dog's head on the door. There's actually quite a bit to this game. Not sure if I'd be able to remember it all, to be able to go through it in 4 hours like the achievement is for. And all the files. Credits are a little long. Hello? Alright, 10 hours. Restarted 20 times. Only got 11 out of 20 Mr. Everywheres. I missed 6 antique coins. I missed 3 files. I've opened the item box 92 times. The achievement is to open it 3 or fewer times. 35 healing items used, 1 stabilizer, 2 steroids. Item: the Secrets of Defense. Free content. So, like, there's already a DLC, right? Somebody told me, or I thought somebody told me that the first DLC was already out, but I guess not. So, I'm gonna try to go for some of the achievements now. Serum. Gidget, we need the serum. He doesn't care. And why should he? He's just a dag. Right, buddy? That's right. So, cool. Okay, there's two achievements. Just burn this whole place to the ground.
Wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news.